Welcome to Marrakesh 47. The situation on the ground has deteriorated, and the coup is now imminent. I have recent intercepts placing the target at the abandoned school currently functioning as a staging area for the coup.
How's your father?
Good hunting, 47.
Just go ahead, man. Sir,
don't hurt him!
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it,
his brother was one of the police in Quebec killed in the Merck's attacks on his Merck's prison transport district. So he got cold feet, tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart, but pretty human.
I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
What the hell? Hey, just drop and give me 20.
That's all there is to it.
Probably got cold feet about the operation. Tried to rat us out.
I'm sorry.
Captain,
I am. Wrong.
The way, sir.
I told you to stop. I would advise you to do so.
Stand still, sir. Do not...
The money has been wired to your account.